Okay.
Go.
Ready?
Oh. Oh shit, mine's on the side, man.
I can't get it.
Stand it up.
Okay, I'll see the explosion.
Leave it.
I'm gonna try to stand it up.
Let it go now.
Oh fuck, someone's getting it. Oh dude, that's way hot on that side.
Hey, my invent a propulsion system.
Dude, look at them, that's not right. I can get mine to stand up. Way too hot.
I don't know how that's gonna explode.
Who cares? That's great. Come on, hear the first bink. You know you're it. Come on, baby.
That's it. Flame straight over them.
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
I'm just watching the top of that one that's standing up.
Jesus!
Oh, dude, you can sideways. Look at it.
Yeah, actually, y'all can zoom in on that.
Can sideways is the way to go. Look at the way that blew. The side of the can.
That's fucking bananas, man. Look at that shit.
Dude, we just lay them on its side all across the grate next to him. Pow, pow, pow.
That took less than a minute. Because it's only a minute and 40.
Oh, dude. All
right, now let's do it.
Dude, look at my can.
Get them off the fire.
Yeah, you gotta get them off.
It's
I can't go any.
Look at this.
Oh, yeah.
Hurry up, my battery's gonna die.
Headlights on can.
Holy shit. Nah, this is the way to go.
Yeah, that is definitely the way to go.
There we go.
How do we make asteroids
happen? Explosion.
Take 8. You can try this on YouTube, but we're not responsible.
Sideways is the way to put the can.
Lay can down on fire. And it will blow better.